again from the valley, and it seems to be important because we are talking about the top Hurriyat leader Syed Ali Shah Geelani's Delhi residence that has been seized by the Income Tax Department. Now, this is the crackdown that continues by the top investigating agencies. Zeenat will tell us more about this seizure that has been done by the Income Tax Department. Over to you, Zeenat. Give us more details.
That is in the Malvinagar of as per the documents, the property has been seized by the Income Tax Department on 29th, and the documents that we have received. Geelani used to go to this place in winter, but for the last 2 years, he is not going to Delhi because of following the complete house from the Jammu Kashmir police. But these are the documents that tell us that the separatists. Also, the Hurriyat chief is the Delhi residence has been seized now by the Income Tax Department.
All right. So, when it comes to the crackdown on the separatist leaders, when it comes to their properties in other parts of the country, well, that seems to be seized by the Income Tax Department. We are talking about New Delhi and the residence of Syed Ali Shah Geelani. That for now has been seized by the Income Tax Department. Zeenat, for the moment, thank you.